23ABC's digital update is brought to you by West Medical.
I'm Mike Hart. Here's what we're tracking on this Memorial Day. Today, we honor the men and women who died serving our country with a number of services that will be taking place all over Kern County. The services begin this morning downtown at 9 a.m. at the historic Union Cemetery. Then the city of Tehachapi will host its annual Memorial Day parade and ceremony this morning beginning at 10 a.m. Finally, there will be a service at Greenlawn Northeast at 11 and a service at their southeast location at 2 p.m. You can find all these services and other events that are going on our website, turnto23.com. Meantime, the Boy Scouts of America, Troop 47 and Scouts Pack 58 are continuing a tradition this weekend. They will spend the day at Union Cemetery by the grave sites of the brave men and women who made the ultimate sacrifice. They will be retrieving the flags that they helped to lay out across the grounds late last week. The leaders of the troops say this tradition educates the Scouts about service members and the importance of what they did. And a reminder, today could be the busiest travel day of this long weekend. The Highway Patrol out on maximum enforcement. According to the Bakersfield CHP, over the weekend, 741 drivers statewide were arrested for DUI. 32 of those in Bakersfield since Friday night. CHP reminding you that there is never an excuse to drink and drive. So they say dial it down a notch, slow down, and get where you're going safely. Let's bring in Emma Lockhart now and get a look at this forecast.
Yeah, that storm has cleared out, but we are still tracking some gusty winds across the county. There is a wind advisory for Tehachapi as well as our desert cities until 10 a.m. this morning. But that means good news for our air quality. We are still in the good range with a forecasted AQI of 47. Now, those temperatures across the valley floor topping out in those upper 60s, well below average for this time of year. 55 expected in Fraser Park today, 54 in Tehachapi, 61 up in Lake Isabella, and 63 out in Mojave. So below average temperatures today, topping out in those upper 60s here in the valley. But we'll see those 70s return tomorrow, and we are warming up quickly. More seasonal temperatures by your midweek, then tracking those low 90s by Friday, rolling into the weekend.
All right, very good. And don't forget, you can track the very latest breaking news, weather and traffic anytime, anywhere by downloading our mobile and tablet app. We'll have another update for you right here coming up later today.